Welcome to today's Stop the Presses. I'm Ashleigh Fox, the reporter for the Sydney Herald, and today we are on scene at 619 2nd Avenue Southwest. Just got a call on the scanner saying that somebody had crashed into a house, and as you can see behind me, that's definitely the case. We're not sure about any injuries or anything right now. An ambulance was called, but we will give you more information as we get it.
I just turned and they're standing looking at this and I'm like, what's going on? And I was just gonna head to the courthouse and then I like seen the fence and I just freaked out. But